cheerful start your day. Lucky is our silly pet. Teddy likes to play dress up. Clever Timmy's always there. And baby sister likes to share.
Hello, Dr. Beanson, one of kind soldier, that brings you this message, because today I've gone away on holiday. Let me put the most marshmallows in the campfire. okay, I know how it bothers me.
Vibrations that travel through the air or another medium, and can be heard when they reach a person's ear. That's not the only definition of sound. There's a sound in one's voice that lets you know just what they feel. There's a sound of pain, a sound of joy, a sound of strength, a sound of love, a sound of desperation, and a sound of victory. Listen to the sound.
Has gum in his mouth. Oh, like, really? He won't stop chewing gum. He has a lot of hepatitis. Hello, Dr. Beanson. What's that in your mouth? Gum, of course. Dr. Beanson, it doesn't sound familiar. Would you please stop the chewing? It gives you hepatitis. Oh my god, someone help me from the chewing. There's a lot of hepatitis. And now, it gives me a headache. Beanson has lost his body open. Now one of a kind soldier. That brings everyone this message. 15 minutes later. Thank goodness. Here comes Green Bob and Dr. PBS. I like to enjoy my s'mores. Hello, Dr. Beanson. Your time is up. It means it's time to go to the Green Bob and Dr. PBS chair assessment. Oh no! Are we in this episode for nothing?